Hey guys, so I wanted to quickly go over my settings that I use for a Skypanel. The first thing that I do when addressing any Skypanel is I go to the menu and I scroll all the way down to factory reset. And I reset it because I don't know who's touched it. And then I go back into menu, scroll all the way to the top, and I input my DMX settings. And I set my address, and in this case, we're at 195. Right under DMX address is the DMX mode. Most of the time, I like to play this in mode 6 or mode 30. The next setting I want to adjust is in light control, and it's the dimming curve. I like to set the dimming curve in linear because that's the way DPs and gaffers mostly think in terms of. If they want a light to go from 100% to 50%, they want it to actually lose one stop or 50% of its value and not like 75% of its value, which it would do in logarithmic or exponential. The next thing that I change is I go down to special modes and I turn on low end mode. Low end mode enables good color rendition in the below 5% range on a Skypanel. If you've ever noticed that down at like 2% or 1%, the color shifts, this is because low end mode is not on. There's typically no downside that I see in putting a Skypanel in low end mode, so I always play mine in low end mode. The last adjustment I make is the RGBW color space. Go into the menu, which is in light control, and set it to calibrated color. The reason why I do this is because it allows me to change the Kelvin temperature while I'm in RGB mode. So once you put that crossfade to full, you can wheel around the colors of a Skypanel. Those colors can change depending on what your color temperature is at. So it allows you to set the white point of your color space while you're in color mode. And this is super important if you wanted to get a warmer blue or a cooler red on camera without having to change the RGBW values. You can just change the Kelvin. If I'm doing a ton of addressing of Skypanels, either on location on the day that riggers have brought in or at a rental house, I carry a USB stick with me that is labeled what my settings are. So this one is labeled mode 6, low end mode, color calibration on, and dim curve is linear. And all I need to do is go into the menu, go into USB functions, you want to go to fixture settings, and then you want to load settings. Once you load settings, you stick in your USB drive and a file name will appear in the top level directory. I click that and my settings will have loaded. The only thing I need to do now is address the fixture. So those are my ideal recommended settings for the Skypanel.